What's up, my silent assassins? Welcome back to another video of Last of Us Part 2. Thank y'all for joining me. What's good with everybody out there? Hopefully everyone is doing great. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. Let me know what y'all think about this video and others. And are y'all playing this right now? They says the reviews on this game isn't good, but so far I only played one little part of it, but it's good to me, so I'm gonna keep it going. On the last episode, Ellie met, I mean, well, Ellie was saved by Joel, and for some reason she's mad at him. I didn't get that part, but she kissed a girl, and yeah, that's what happened on the last episode. So let's get right back into it. Ellie, you looking weird. Is that Ellie? Man, she got the man hands. Oh, this can't be Ellie. She don't look that manly. Ain't she cocky?
What were you dreaming about?
Was he talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your beer. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
Dang, she cocky. Am I playing her now?
Come on, this way.
What's going on?
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What do I need to see? Just tell me.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Been restless.
You too.
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
I'm coming.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Damn. Hurry up.
She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
Yeah, you freaking me out too.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Yeah. What you got me coming out here for? Oh!
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Then yeah, don't take me here.
We have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby,
yeah.
Stop flirting.
Abby. Who is she? Where'd you go? Where did he go? Is this where he went? Did I go back? Where did you go, bruh? Oh.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city. Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Y'all gonna try to... What?
Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
Yeah, you can make you somebody with your muscular self.
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want, but not at any cost. Hey.
Don't.
Jealous?
See you back at the lodge.
Who is this chick? Finna make me go down here by myself?
I don't give a fuck. I'll do the whole thing on my own.
How do I get down there? I'm going the right way. Okay. Really? What? Girl, where are you going? Is this where you came from? Man. Okay. Lady, can't you make it? You strong enough? Okay. What? Okay. What is she going down here to do?
He got Mel pregnant.
You still talking about that? He don't want you. Oh, what?
Shit. You alive?
No, he ain't alive. Do it look like he alive? Oh, he whooping me. Get off me! Ooh. Dang, girl. Oh my god. They keeping up. Die! Stay dead. What you thought? Come in here. I dare you. I dare you. Bring it.
My shoulder.
Equip health kit. Oh, R2 to heal. Did I really need that? I didn't need that. I was still good. To the reload. Yeah, how do I get out of here? Okay. Y'all not gonna tell me how to get out of here? Maybe y'all gotta go back in here. There's some in here. Gotta be something in here. What the heck, people? Oh, God. Oh. Okay, they couldn't tell me that at first.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Oh! Down is up! Wow! God! Why is the controls like that? Down is up. He was waiting right there for me. Ugly self. Do I go through here? Oh, I want to listen. Stay close to sneak up on enemies and press. Die. Shoot thought. Yeah, give me them bullets too. How do I? Oh. Okay. So where am I going? Okay, down here. Be down like this. What'd I say? Look, I'm a bloody mess. What are you doing? Smoking that crack? No, I'm lost. I'm saying. How many of you all is it? They whooping me. Dang. Oh my god. I don't like these controls. I do not like them. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time. Oh wait. Let me get them bullets. Alright, so I think I'm gonna end it right here, cause I don't know. Let me see. I don't want to make this video too long. It's already long enough, but I'm gonna end it right here. Until next time, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below. Let me know what y'all think about this video. I don't know. This is crazy. I don't understand what's going on, but maybe I will soon. Holla at y'all later. Much love. God bless. Stay safe out there.
Come on.
Peace.
This way. Right behind.